Are you getting the linking error, the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 Activision account? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Link your Steam account. Visit the Activision website at https://www.activation.com. Click on Visit Site. If you have an account, then sign in with your credentials. If you do not have an account, click on the Sign Up button and fill up the details. Click on the Sign Up button. Then enter the required credentials and again click on Next. Select your birthday, location, and click on Next. Set a password. Check the boxes and click on Next. You can give your contact number, although it's optional. Then check the boxes and click on Next, or you can skip it. Finish the steps as shown to create an account. Once you are logged in, go to your profile. Then select the account linking option. Click on Link Account next to the Steam account. Enter your Steam account credentials and follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Once the accounts are linked, launch the game and see if the problem is fixed. Method 2. Unlink and link again. If the problem still persists, unlink and link the accounts. Visit the same page to link accounts. Click on Unlink option beside Steam account. Next, click on Send a Code option. Go to your email, copy the code sent and enter it to the respective field. Next, click on Submit. Again, you will have to click on the Unlink option beside the Steam account. This time, you should see a warning message. Read the terms and conditions carefully and check the box for I understand and wish to continue option. Then click on the Continue button. Once the unlinking is successful, link the accounts again. Now you will be redirected to the Steam site to verify your login credentials. Click on the Continue button. Once done, launch the game and see if the problem is fixed. If the above methods could not fix the problem, make a new Activision account and link that to your Steam account. Method 3. Make a new Activision account and then link again. Before you create a new Activision account, log out of the previous account and then create a new one. Use a different email ID to create the new account and finish the steps for that. Then follow the same process to link your Steam account with this new account. And there you have it. Three solutions to resolve the error in linking Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 Activision account. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.